Hi and welcome back to Channel Air, or Kanal Air. It's a part of hotblog.se. Hotblog.se, hotblog.se, if you want to talk English. Anyway, this is the Humidig S2, no plus, no things. And it's a nice, it's actually a very nice phone. It's a 6-inch display in this 18:9 rotation. I really don't know what to say about it. The most thing works just fine, and the battery is fantastic. It's a 5000 battery in this, and 9 hours on screen on time with YouTube, with photo editing and stuff like that, and no problem at all. The downside to this is actually the Android version, that is Android 6 of some reason. As you see here, it's Android 6, and Android 6 is a good operating system, it's no big problem, but the security patch is also quite old, from January this year, and it's almost a year old now, and that's very weird with a phone that's about 1 month old on the market. The one other thing I don't like is the so-called dual camera. They say they have a bokeh effect, and the bokeh effect only does something like a little blur on the side of the object, but if you cover the lens, it's the same effect. So if it's two cameras here, there, don't use it. So that's not good. Beside that, the camera is actually pretty good. I take some nice photo with it, but I don't have it here because I have to reboot the phone, because the sound from the speakers suddenly disappeared, and I had to reboot the phone and see if it was something wrong. But it wasn't something wrong. Now I have sound.
A fast charger with the
Okay, that was all for this phone. Have a nice day.